Vic doesn't want to tell you. She's been making some chicken adobo. I don't know, barbecue, Filipino style. Lots of thighs there, huh? Thanks, Vic, for making this.
This is the first time we make barbecue, guys, and look what I did. We really don't have that barbecue grill, but it's not important for me.
She got this pot from Mom. See?
A
clay pot?
DIY barbecue grill. So this one, I use the oven because I don't have. I thought I have. I know I bought something.
So I have to use this one. Is this Filipino barbecue or American mixed?
And this one, guys, is a flour pan. You can see your phone. Do not let it into the fire. What kind?
Yeah, I'll walk the dogs over this evening if it's okay. But this is an Easter barbecue.
Hey, happy Easter, guys! I use only very little. You maybe 1/4 of the charcoal. That's why the kind of charcoal. I think that's pine tree. It's very good, you know. And we bought only the $7. I think related.
Remember, nice charcoal.
Yeah, that's why I always use wood charcoal.
Cooks hotter, burns cleaner, and longer. Okay. Does it taste good?
I don't need to use the pan because all the heat comes out, so I just leave it like that once the fire starts.
Thank you. tried to have eggs. They laid blue eggs here, and then they lost them. Maybe a squirrel knocked them off or something. I'm not sure, but this year they seem to have made a new nest because it's a little bit stronger than last year. What do you think, guys? I hope nobody messes with these eggs or touches them. Mamas don't like it too. But don't touch it. Don't touch it. Because the mom doesn't come back if you touch their eggs.